My father protected me in that Lodz ghetto. They didn't want small children. And the order was given to give away your children. And he always found places to hide me. And he risked his own life. He was very, very smart, and he had a lot of courage. He is my hero.